distant ancestors who lived in caves experimented with the sounds of stones and pebbles, shells and sticks and gourds and bones, and heard the music of the wind and waves. Eon followed eon. Here we are. We've learned a lot about the different ways to make exciting sounds, and nowadays we've all the riches of the orchestra. Percussion. You can bang or brush or tap. Instruments with strings to pluck or bow. And some, the woodwind and the brass, to blow. Each with a clever woman or a chap who practiced for long hours year after year while they were growing up. Their dedication deserves our gratitude and admiration, and I suggest you give them all a cheer. The poem's nearly over. Now they'll play a lovely tune by Henry Purcell, who was English. And a great composer too. Long dead, still entertaining us today. First you'll hear it played by all the team. Four groups of instruments together, then each group will play the melody again. You'll go out humming Henry Purcell's theme. Instrument in turn will play a variation on Purcell's theme to help you learn. Enjoy your education. Woodwind are the first to go, the flute and then the piccolo, the oboes and the clarinets. Then everyone sits back and lets the big boys have a chance to show what they can do. Bassoons, they're low. Strings. This part begins with music from the violins, next violas, then the cellos, followed by those grunty fellows, double basses. Then, in sharp contrast, we hear the singing harp.
Thank you.
brass. The horns will start. Then the trumpets stir the heart. Next trombones, long and thin. Watch the slides go out and in. The tuba joins in for a while. Ah, tubas, don't they make you smile? Time. Here come the timpani, the big bass drum. The xylophone will join the throng, the castanets, the shining gong, plus some I haven't room to name, but you will hear them all the same. We've taken it apart, and now we're going to reassemble it. That's not too hard. They all know when to start, and the conductor helps them out a bit. They're going to play a fugue. The piccolo will pipe a theme, and then you'll hear it played by other instruments, some high, some low. They'll weave their voices into a brocade. And then, to add a further complication, the brass play Purcell's theme. Tunes dance around each other in a final celebration of all the riches of the world of sound.
Da muss doch der Musikunterricht richtig Spaß machen. Großer Beifall in der Royal Albert Hall für diese aufgemöbelte Version von The Young People's and Persons Guide to the Orchestra von Benjamin Britten. Nicht die Musik hatte es möglich, aufgemöbelt zu werden. Die war immer toll, aber offenbar nach dem Eindruck der BBC oder zugehörige Erzähl- und Erklärtext. Gibt